Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It's a great honor for me to be here today. It's the first time back at Shanghai Auto Show since 2017, and the first time for me back in China since 2018. My name is Axel Maschka. I'm the head of the Mobis business division. In 2017, I was speaking here at the show, at the car conference, the Center of Automotive Research. And I'm very proud that today I'm speaking here to you, our valued customers in China, about the Mobis mobility move. Now, you might ask yourself, who is Mobis? For the last 45 years, Mobis provided global customers with excellent mobility solutions based on technical innovation. In 2021, Mobis was awarded a 6th rank among global suppliers, thanks to a period of steady growth and thanks to our trusted value customers in China and in the world. We have been developing along with famous automakers from Europe, from US, and here from China. And we created now not only number 6 in last year, we have remarkable growth also in 2022, thanks to the shift to electric vehicles, and even more this year. Because, unlike many of our competitors, Mobis is not depending on combustion engine. We are EV only. Our growth is based on a remarkable global network that we have built to be close to our customers, to work with them wherever they are. We built this on 38 factories in the world, 7 of them only for EVs. We have R&D offices in every key region and sales offices around the world. Because partnership with the customer is core for us, also here in China. In China, of course, we have a sales office here in Shanghai, but you also have 3 R&D offices. We have it in Shanghai, in Shenzhen, and in Yantai. And in China, we operate 7 plants in Beijing, in Jiangsu, in Tianjin, in Kangzhou, in Chongqing, and in Wuxi. Our business in China is built on 5 pillars. We are here in the market with electric steering, one of our largest businesses outside Korea, here in China. We are here in the market with braking business. We are in the market with lighting. We produce lighting for some established and for some fancy new electric startup vehicles. We have here safety products, airbags, and ACUs. And for those ACUs, we produce them in China for the whole world. And finally, we have here our traditional area of strength, IVI, in-vehicle infotainment, in collaboration with some of the leading display makers here in China. Based on booked business, based on advanced technology and trusted customers, our forecast until the end of the decade shows a remarkable growth of 18% year over year until the end of the decade. Growing in China, growing with China. Our business success in China is built on 3 pillars. Close to customers, focus on customers, value for customers. Close to customers, we are increasing our localization beyond the numbers you have just seen through more lines and more technologies in our plants in China. We are able to supply fast and cooperate closely with Chinese customers, joint ventures, and original Chinese makes. We focus on our customer with a key account management, focusing on Chinese OEMs and connecting Chinese OEMs to the world, like Geely with Volvo and Polestar and Lotus and others, as well as joint venture OEMs, where we connect the world to the joint venture here in China in operations and engineering. And finally, value for customer. This is the key. China is a pioneer in technical innovations. Mobis R&D centers, for instance in Shenzhen, collaborate with Chinese innovative suppliers to rapidly develop latest technology that fit the Chinese consumer's taste, such as China specialized augmented reality head-up display. You can see it afterwards in our booth. Let me explain more in detail on EVs. China growth is coming with a shift to electric vehicles. In China, new energy vehicles are now changing the perception of consumers around the world. China automobiles have gone from major domestic sources to expanding into global markets. While expanding vehicle exports by about 50% from 2021 to 2022, it's also now the number one export nation for the world for electric vehicles. With 3.1 million units, China NEVs are recognized by global consumers. And you see here, BYD and Great Wall. These are photos from the Paris Auto Show. I visited both of these great Chinese brands and customers in Paris some 6 months ago. So now we have a great momentum here in China. The question is, what is next? What is the next? Here is what Mobis can contribute to this remarkable success of China EV makers, from Chinese local makers and from global joint ventures who produce their EVs here in China. Now, we all know about skateboards, yeah? Where the battery pack is the centerpiece of the architecture. And we are proud that our 800-volt eGMP architecture is underpinning two world cars of the year, IONIQ 5 in 2022 and IONIQ 6 this year, 2023. But we are not stopping. We are now preparing the next step. Next is the platform, radically rethought for electric vehicles. An integrated EV platform, more flexible, more productive, and supporting many different body styles in various forms. We call this the eCCPM, or the Electric Complete Chassis Platform. It's a platform that can cope with the era of the future of the car. A versatile solutions for all kinds of vehicles. A scalable ultimate mobility platform with a chassis frame that contains all critical sophisticated technologies. And when you think this is just here on screen, no, no, no. We have the real one standing here on our booth. Please look at this later with our technologies inside. Today, I would like to introduce the key core pillars of the eCCPM of Mobis. Electric steering with a steer-by-wire, electric braking, future of braking, and electric drive unit, the famous 3-in-1 EDU. These are not only the main components for the eCCPM platform. This is also entirely developed by Mobis, an essential technology for the future of the car. Let's take them one by one. We see steering system, brake system, and drive system. And now we focus first on the electric steering, steer-by-wire and rear-wheel steering. We can improve the future of mobility because we cannot disconnect the steering wheel from the actuation. What does this mean? Having the steering wheel separated, we can move the steering wheel wherever we want in the vehicle. Like you can see on this little video here, we are free in the design. The interior becomes more easy to shape. And the rear wheel, as you can see on the video, provides dynamics in multiple ways. Stability and driving and better maneuverability on parking. We provide up to 10 degrees of rotation of the rear wheel, which gives a reduction of the turning radius of roughly 23%. Furthermore, by thinking this one step forward, we actually think we can now rotate all wheels independently. Then we can also move the vehicle virtually, moving sidewalk, making the crab walk, and making many other opportunities. All this comes is a revolution of automobile since 137 years. We entirely disconnect mechanically the driver, the steering wheel, from the free movements of all and every wheel. That is the future of Mobis technology. The same now we apply for braking. We disconnect and no mechanic, no hydraulic connection. Mobis started brake business in 2005. And we've accumulated various technical solutions over the last two decades. The latest innovations you can see here with IMEB and eCalibers and eDrum. IMEB, the integrated Mobis electronic brake, is a brake solution suitable for EVs, which is already mass produced in generation 1 and 2. Now we come with generation 3 of the electric booster and the integrated stability control, which also allows the important regenerative braking for the efficiency of electric vehicles. Now we take it again one step forward, and then we look at the actuation. We take the caliper and the drum and actuate it electrically. No more hydraulic connection. This allows again the pedal being placed anywhere in the vehicle, because we don't need to connect it mechanically and hydraulically. And furthermore, we can integrate redundancy through a fail-safe design. What does this mean? Should one wheel fail or two wheels fail to operate, the system has a redundant operation and we can bring the vehicle to a safe stop in any situation. This is Mobis technology. Finally, we come to the core of any EV, the electric drive system. Mobis 3-in-1 EDU is an integrated drive system containing traction motors, inverters, and gear reducers in a single package. And now we are preparing the third generation EDU based on optimized design and higher power. The new electric motor will rotate 19,000 RPM. This allows the power density to be increased by 50%. Compared to existing EDUs that are today in IONIQ 5 and IONIQ 6. So you see, Mobis again works on the next generation. Also, this EDU will contain the new silicon carbide semiconductors that can reliably convert the 800 volt into power. And we implement our own value chain by producing Mobis design in-house chips produced in our own factories. This is how Mobis secures the supply of our customers in all situations. Now, let's put this all together, what I just explained to you, and see this in a small video, how this is the eCCPM, the next revolution in automobile. Now. So you have seen what our next generation platform will bring. Versatility, flexibility, new creation of the future of the car. But we all know that the future of mobility might go beyond this. The future of mobility, especially in urban agglomerations like Shanghai, like Beijing, or Seoul, might require a different solution. And we are thinking beyond what we have seen today in technologies. We are thinking about the future of mobility. So let me conclude my presentation here today with our vision of the future of urban mobility, the Mobis M Vision X. Thank you very much. Thank you for your attention.